School resource officers will no longer be allowed to carry a firearm on Monroe County Community School property. The school board voted to disarm all SROs at a meeting this week. Board members said they want students to feel welcome when they walk into school. We reached out to multiple districts around central Indiana to see if they had similar policies in place. So far, we haven't found any others.